Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Mayanna here with the Tips Tuesday recap and breaking news. We got a lot of it today for May 1st, 2018. And oh my God, look, I mean, guys, I've been going flat out as hard as I can go since yesterday. I'm not kidding. And I finished this at like 10:30 last night. And I obviously didn't copy part of the Gmail. It meant y'all know what I meant, right? Okay, so we're going to go through, oh man, there's so much going on right now, and I am telling you, take a minute to read Tips Tuesday, because it's getting to the point, I've got so many clients and so many people want to email and that kind of thing, that I've just had to draw a line on it and say, look, if the answer is in Tips Tuesday, I'm going to send you back there and get y'all in the habit, because we train our clients how to treat us and whatever, and I've trained y'all, yeah, just send me an email, whatever, I'll just answer you for free over and over and over and over and over. Oh man, I don't have time to read Tips Tuesday. I want you to take the time to give me the free information that I'm not going to consume because I'm so busy, but I'm going to take the exact amount of time to email you or to put up something in a Facebook group or whatever and expect a personal email back to me for that, for the exact same information that would have taken me the exact same amount of time to scan through in Tips Tuesday. I have to draw a line on it. I just have to. I'm talking about 2-3 hours a day, every day, all week, 7 days a week. For this, that I'm losing my shirt in billable hours, and I've got too much of a client load. So please read Tips Tuesday. I'm giving you the info for free. You don't have to freak out over anything that comes to you, because some of the emails and stuff are like, oh no, you know, and it's over a lot of stuff. People are getting emails from Google and getting emails from all kinds of things right now. You know, I don't know what this is. Freak out. It's in Tips Tuesday. You know, so you won't freak out. It'll keep you from freaking out. It'll save you a lot of time. You'll get your answer so much quicker. And I honestly can't afford to give one-on-one answers, you know, or group answers. Or if you have read it and you're in one of the groups, what y'all can answer it. You know, point to a Tips Tuesday and give somebody an answer. Because I'm doing all I can to give you as much information for free as possible. I got to stay in business, too, and take care of my billable client hours. You know what I'm saying? So, just saying, I think most of y'all understand that, but please don't think I'm being harsh or anything. I'm not. I've just got to caretake me, too, you know. So I'm playing with my little iPad, because the real party, if you're watching this on YouTube, the real party live is over on the Blogaid Facebook page. So I want to go through real quick what's in this week's tips, because, man, I've got breaking news for you, too. So it's a good idea to come watch live on the Blogaid Facebook page. We do this at 8 p.m.-ish. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific on Tuesday nights. Okay, so the new speed posts are out. Woohoo! I'm so glad. I told you they were coming, and boy, I mean, I'm just popping them out there, and we've got more. I've got links to three of them here. We did the first site audit workshop today for my webmasters, because that is the base of learning how to do your speed. And so we went through that, and I gave them examples of ones that were just awful, you know, things we found from people who've had their sites for years and years and years, and multiple hosts, multiple plugins that they put in and stuff. So you get real world examples and fixes. I showed a bunch of really cool fixes in there too, and how to save your skin for deleting things and how to safely do those kinds of things. So a lot of it's done on the hosting side. That's a big deal. And then whether you should add special how-to schema markup, how-tos are getting, boy, I'm telling you, Google's putting a lot of emphasis on this. It's definitely something you got to know. It's all about getting into featured snippet. It's all about getting into voice search. It's all about monetizing through this. I'm telling you, this is the future. Get in on it. It's big for SEO. And why I'm so excited about Google expanding the featured snippets and what they did and how it's going to help more of us get into them. So, woohoo, lots of really great news. See what I'm saying about keeping you ahead of the curve? I'm keeping you 6 to 8 months ahead of what's coming, so you have the shot to be in it. We have an unprecedented opportunity for newer bloggers to jump on all this stuff and just sail right past other bloggers who are more established, because they're not listening and not doing it. No, the way I'm doing it, it's working. Yeah, today, 6 months from now, not so much. So, and then what's up with Google Analytics and GDPR compliance? You're going to get an email about that. We got a lot on GDPR tonight, including breaking news. And then a new Cookiebot plugin, what I thought about that in my first look at it, that's for GDPR compliance. And then Cloudflare. Oh, woo! I am so thrilled about this. I mean, you get a lot in the $20 a month plan anyway, but man, they added some stuff that every site owner on WordPress has to have. It's the top two vulnerabilities, and every plugin, every theme, and WordPress itself happens all the time, over and over and over and over and over. The minute a dev gets it cleaned up, poof, it comes back some other kind of way. And Cloudflare is going to protect us and patch us right through that until the plugins get fixed and whatever. I am thrilled about this. This is major protection. And why to get your email off your hosting? You know, I talk about this every once in a while. It saved one of my clients' butts. Oh, man, I'll tell you that story in here, too, when you come over to the live party. And then whether you should use a free Gmail account for your main site contact, the trends that are going on with that, if it's allowed in other places, rules about it, those kinds of things, definitely something that's going to make a lot of difference in your emails getting into people's inboxes instead of the spam folder, too. And then if you want to make a switch over to, like, GSuites or something, if you have a free Gmail and you want to go to GSuites, there is a great tutorial on how to do that and put your whole inbox, back it all up, move it over to another Gmail address, which GSuites is, you know. And then how to prepare your content for extended reality. This is the lump sum of what they're calling virtual reality and augmented reality and mixed reality. It's called extended reality. It is coming. It's already a reality. It's already here. How you need to prepare for that. We're already doing this in the DIY SEO course. And a new version of GIMP is out, you know, the little free image creation and optimizer and whatever, and the goodies that are in that you're going to want to know about. So that's what's in this week's Tips Tuesday. Come on over to the Blog Aid Facebook page. Be sure to like, follow, and turn on notifications so you know where we are, and join the party with us. And I'll see you online.